Originally, Dr. Miyake, you're a politician, but you've studied management, so you're combining both here in order to run the NIPAD for the past 10 years. And you're telling me very interesting stories now about what we can do in order to collaborate when it comes to energy. But when I hear the word transformation, technology comes to my mind. And we are talking about, I'm personally attending a conference in a few days in Kigali about the digital transformation. How do you have plans in terms of combining what we want in energy, what could be supported by ICT technology, and also the payment technology that makes it easier for people in rural areas in Africa to have accessibility to services with little effort in order to pay and receive?
I think this is a very critical question because it refers to one key dimension of the development challenges we are facing. We were used in the past to manage development issues in a mono-sectoral manner. We would look at agriculture and find agricultural productivity solutions. We would look at energy and look for energy solutions. We would look at nutrition and look for nutrition solutions. What we have realized all along these years is that our challenges in terms of development are multi-sectoral.
Interconnected.
Interconnected, exactly. So if we want to increase agricultural productivity, we need to fix the issues of access to land, access to energy in order to use irrigation, access to technology so that farmers could, from their cell phones, identify what the price is on the markets, which are 100 kilometers from where they produce, what the prices are. We could
the access to market itself is
the access to market itself. So now transformation means, on the one hand, looking at that interconnection between the challenges, and secondly, adopting the right policies with the right leadership. Leadership is extremely important. When I look at the number of megawatts which have been added to the energy sector in Egypt within a very short while, this is fundamentally due not to new solutions, but new solutions triggered by a sound leadership. And the characteristics of the leadership in the continent which makes countries succeed is fundamentally not to stay at the level of speeches, but to look at how implementation is taking place. So referring to your questions in terms of solutions, innovation is one dimension which is important. Interconnection between the challenges is another solution. And beyond that, the leadership dimension, which promotes pragmatism in terms of implementation, is very important.
Right.